the faceoff draw won by Stavanger, but quickly the shot, they score! 5 seconds in, would you believe it? Rhett Rakhshani splitting the Stavanger defense, getting the goal, and a new record, fastest goal in the Champions Hockey League. Unbelievably, it's 1-0 for Malmö.